Welcome to the last episode of Sonic Pursuit Adventure Season 10. And Season 11 is coming out today. Here comes Sonic Adventure, the fencing line, because I can't be fast. Alright, gotta go fast. Here comes Sonic Adventure. Let's go. Here comes Tails Miles Per Hour. Knuckles, the last surviving echidna in Mobius. Silver the Hedgehog. Spider-Man, Amy Rose, Shadow Metal, Sonic, Doug Jakeman, the echidna killer who hunted all the echidnas for 45 years, hunted every last one in existence, making Knuckles the last surviving echidna of his kind. Let's get this over with right now. Oh, did I use it already? Yes. Why? Because I can and I do have to use it at all times. Alright, let's get it with Hedgehog. Alright, let's get our last battle of this season. And then in Season 11, we'll get more battles. I hope so. Right now. Whoa! Son, get behind me. Your mother's got you. Son, get behind me. Your son's got you. Actually, I'm a little scared. Stay in front of me. That guy's coming for us. I don't know what to do. Time to die. Oh, no, 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 no. No, we're working together.
Wanna kill them?
Yeah. Talk in a creepy voice.
Yes. Let's do it.
First, him.
First, the animals, isn't that bloody dude? You attack that yellow dude, the fox over there. And I'll take this blue hedgehog with his mother.
Tails, what is Tails gonna do? He's gonna let him eat him?
Help me, Sonic! He's bringing me into the house!
Son, get behind me. At least I didn't come alone. And then something blasted the pumpkin. And then he's like, who did that? Did somebody say they need help? Dr. Eggman agreed so we can help you guys to take down these guys. And then he shot it right in the forehead and then he's dead. Shot it right into the forehead and then it was dead. Actually, they're knocked out unconscious. They're not dead. They're just knocked out for seven. They're just knocked out for 7 minutes. Dang it, I only brought the 7 minutes unconscious. So these guys are unconscious for 7 minutes.
At least that's good.
Well, at least that's good, right?
Yeah.
At least that's all of them, right? Tells how many of these guys you see in that house?
wall.
Come on, tell us. Maybe those were fake. Maybe these are just the only two. Oh, the spiders! Where's Tails? What'd you... We're scared of spiders. That makes it unconscious for 7 minutes. I bought the wrong gun. Tails are unconscious for 7 minutes.
Well,
I bought the wrong gun.
Shoot them again.
They're knocked out. They're unconscious.
Well,
I ain't scared of no spiders. Well, Sonic's mother is.
Well, Sonic, are you your mom serious?
Not really. Doctor, what do you do? We're all gonna have to work together after this, that echidna's mine.
Okay.
But first, we need to work together. We need to work together.
Why?
I'm gonna call all my robots here.
You're our bully. Why are you bullying me? Alright, go call your.
We're not bullying. Right. I'm gonna call the rest of my robots so they can help us defeat these evil spirit dudes.
Yeah.
And the knifer is like, I'm in my way. The night fairy is on his way, flying really fast in the night sky. Okay, these are all my robots I had. Sorry. What? You serious? You only have 5 robots. That's all I had, because since you guys keep on destroying them in the past. So that's the only robots I have left. Well, used to Metal Sonic used to be. Will you work with me? We have to. Everybody, work together. And then the spiders are getting back up. Those minutes go up too fast. The spiders, guys, the spiders have woken up. That means the pumpkin guy and the skeleton are getting up. They got up. Oh, no. They're waking up. Tails, it's not gonna work. It only works one time. You can't use it twice. Now we're all gonna have to work together to take down these guys. Just this one time. Get more of them. No, not that one. It's broken. Alright, these are the ones we're using. Oh, guys. There was more of them. Guys, there's a white one. The giant ones don't like to come out that much. No.
Yeah.
Shh. Tails, it turned small.
Huh?
The pumpkin guy turned small. Look at him. He's a tiny little baby. Wait. There's 2 of them? Ah. Whoa, there's giant ones, Tails. You didn't tell me there were giants.
There's another one.
A giant skeleton. A giant zombie dude. Robots, let's get out of here. Come on, you echidna. Hey, what are you doing? Ah! Oh, no. You piece of mine, a piece of garbage. That's it. Missile. Then he's shooting missiles at it, and that ain't working. It needs a strong, powerful blast that can kill it, like a Night Fury blast. Ah. Wait, you hear that? Whoa. He came back. And then 2 plasma blasts in these. It needs. Then I blast it again. What is that thing? At them. It already killed 2 the giant ones. And then these pumpkin guys are really scared of dragon roars. And they got away. These guys are scared of dragon roars. Wow. Tails, your dragon's very brave. It just scared them away back in their house. They don't even want to open the door anymore. So what is this Night Fury's name? No, he doesn't have a name yet.
He doesn't have a name yet.
Wow, so I did not know that Night Fury was aggressive.
He's ours.
Where'd he come from? Don't tell him. Look, the spiders are going back in that house too.
Oh shoot.
Your dragon roared at the guys, and now the spiders and all the scary guys are going back in their house. They're not coming out. And this is like good dragon.
Good dragon.
Are you gonna feed him a fish or what?
Yep.
You know what happened? We don't have any fish. Tell us, that's a robot. That's made of metal. It will hurt his teeth. But the lake's full of crocodiles. And
I'm gonna get you want crocodile?
Night Fairies don't eat crocodiles. They like to eat fish, but all the fish that live in that lake, the crocodiles ate them all.
I found a fish.
In that lake?
Yep.
I gave it to the Night Fairy.
I already know your name, so. Here.
Tell us, the Night Fairy says he already has a name.
What's your name?
Wait, the Night Fairy's name is Jack. That's a good name.
Good boy, Jack.
We gave him that name. His parents probably did. Yeah. Hey, Tess, you saw the other big dragon that was the same skin color as that one? Yeah. That wasn't its dad. That was its mom. Tess, let it eat or it's going to growl at you. I have to earn the Night Fairy's trust now? Wait, hey.
Then you gotta be nice to us.
Nice to you? That ain't gonna happen anytime soon. Wait.
Hey, Jack. Make a line so he can pass.
I ain't passing your stupid line. And then he said stupid. Then the Night Fairy dropped a fish. Then it was growling a little bit. And then the Night Fairy's like saying, "You're ungrateful. I helped you." He's like that. He can't talk. Wanna know what we should do first?
What?
Get your Night Fairy to blast that house and I'll burn it down so those guys can die in there.
Yeah.
Get your Night Fairy to blast it.
Blast that.
You know what? Forget this dumb retarded Night Fairy. I'm blessing it myself. Come on, robots. He just called my Night Fairy retarded. And then the Night Fairy doesn't like that. And the Night Fairy doesn't want to help him because he called him retarded.
Night Fairy, go blast him.
Then he's not listening to you because he's mad.
Snap out of it, Jack.
Then he's flying away back to the hiding waterfall. Oh, great. Dr. Oh, look what you did, egghead. You made the Night Fairy fly away because of you.
Yeah.
Oh, whatever. I don't care. I don't need to earn distrust. Let's just burn down that house. Eggman, you didn't have to do that. You didn't have to, you idiot. I ain't no idiot. Since that Night Fairy didn't want help, I had to burn down the house myself. Look, it's burning right now. Yup, the house is burning down to a crisp. I like to watch buildings burn down myself. I get to watch that house burn down to a crisp. And all of them are dead now. Since their house is burning down, guess what I'm gonna do about it? Since their house is burning down, I'm gonna explode it. Hey, robots, can you activate a bomb in that house? Since that house is burning too slow, the fire's not even helping it. We need a bomb. We need to activate it faster. And half of these guys are already dying in that house. Okay, the bomb's activated for 16 minutes. 16, Emma Foxy. Seriously? Yes. Good. Now throw it in that house. Because the house is burning down. See it? Now throw it in there. There, it's burning down. Now close the door. Good idea. Alright, it should explode in 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Yes. Explode, you dumb piece of house. Blow up. Like, because I said so. Nice. That house is gone. Now time to get fighting business now. Better for the battles. You all ready to fight now? What, Eggman, you serious? Yes. So you helped us for nothing? Nah, I'm just gonna get that echidna back. Now robots, attack! First, let me see who else held hostage. Help me that echidna, just the echidna, and take the others to my home. To put them all in the cage. And all right, robots, I have a job for you. All of my robots. Go capture all of them, and then we'll bring them to my lab and put them in a cage, and they'll watch me kill that kid in front of them while they're locked in there. My plan is gonna work. Tell the cheer what he said. He didn't hear because he was ignoring him. Now, attack! You just want them to win. Oh, Mom! Attack now! Now! Good job, robots! Now! All of you are nothing without your echidna friend. All of you tried your best, but all of you are nothing without your echidna friend. Come on, let's go. Come on, robots, let's go. He's getting away, taking Knuckles. What are we gonna do now? Enough whistling now. Toads are getting away. That guy said that you are nothing without your echidna friend.
How dare he?
What are we gonna do about it? He's getting away. And look, his portal's opening right now.
I'm dumping it. Sorry.
Tails, there's no bomb. Hey, Egghead. You wanna battle? Sure. Alright, hold on to my echidna while I'm back.
Don't run. I'm not if you do. And it's bad for your joints, they proved it.
Alright, Eggman. You wanna get fast? Let's get fast.
The hard way it is.
I'm gonna get you this time, Hedgehog. Gotta go fast.
Robot
Alright, Tails, you hope your friend can take him down by himself?
Yeah.
Your friend Sonic, you think you can do it? Watch him, he's going fast. Come on, I gotta do this. Tails, your friend's so fast. How fast is he? How's this possible? No one's ever catch up to me before. So you're saying your friend is 2,887 miles per hour?
Yeah.
Yeah, that means fast. Great Wall of China. Here we go. Gotta go more faster. I'm gonna get you something. No, you're not. I have to lose him.
Oh,
can't beat him, make him blind him.
Contact.
Load up there. I see you. I see you, Hedgehog. I'm not an idiot. I'm not stupid. Sonic! Son! My precious son. You injured my son. Now you're gonna pay.
Someone should get some ice. Keep the body fresh. He's just a silly little alien. He didn't belong here!
He's not an alien. That Hedgehog, he was my son. He was Sonic. He was my son, and he was my friend. What is that Hedgehog doing? Ugh, this burns my eyes. Oh no.
It's all yours.
I hope my son doesn't get hurt again. Ugh, how'd you figure out that this time?
This is my power, and I'm not using it to run away anymore. I'm using it to protect my friends.
I'd like to see you try that. Alright, look, your son's fight. Hey, Sonic's mother, your son's gonna fight that guy by himself. You think he could do it?
Well, I'll go back
up. He got knocked out unconscious, but now he got back up. He has that ability. I have that ability, too. Oh. All right. What it, man? I'm not leaving Mobius. You are. Tails, open my ring. Open my ring so we can take him to the mushroom planet.
Yes.
You guys defeated all these robots, right? I got the portals open.
Push him.
Okay, I'll do that. No! Curse you, Hedgehog. I never got that echidna. You defeated him. So I don't have to do that. I have that ability too. We both have that ability. The war is over. Not yet. Come on, you. I'm out of here. A little help here. Tails, can you get Knuckles out of that bag? He's gonna suffocate if you don't get him out. Get Knuckles out of that bag. He was captured in. The ship fell off because I hit Dr. Eggman's ship really hard. So the bag broke off. Can you get him out?
Woo.
Dude, he wanted to kill me. He said he was gonna put us all in the cage. And then he said, watch me kill. He said he's gonna watch you guys kill. He's gonna kill me right in front of you guys in a cage. That's never gonna happen. That will never happen because we defeated him. All right, guys, the end of season 10. I hope you enjoy season 10. Now it's time for the end credits. Now. Let my stuff. God. Oh. Let my heart and my soldiers sell gold as a voice, but I can't bring, but it's mine again. Beat my struggles, attaching from Green Hill Zone, taking down my enemies, a fast from taking away A, so I run. So I run, beat me up, singles me up, so speed me up. Hope you enjoyed Sonic Plus Adventure Season 10, Episode 1 through Episode 23. Told you there were just 23 episodes, and this was the last episode. So see you guys in Season 11 later at 2 o'clock. Gotta move more faster. Oh, Sonic wins. Hope you enjoyed this season. There comes Tails Master, there comes Tails again. There's Tails right there, there's one thing after that comes in. Here comes Knuckles, the last surviving kid, and this means that Knuckles is the only kid left because their aunt is changed by Dr. Eggman. Hope you enjoy Season 10. Just going to the next chapter. Here comes Silver the Hedgehog. Here comes Silver. Here comes Silver the Hedgehog. Sonic's doing this thing. Gotta speed up, Sonic. Everybody now. That's in my tree. Taking out of the tree, Sonic. Here we go. Okay. Gotta go more faster for Sonic. Let's go back to Silver now. Yeah, we're back to Silver now. And Silver did the same thing that Sonic did. And Silver wins. It's going to... There's Spider-Man right there. There's Spider-Man. It's going to take care of that comes in. Here comes Amy Rose, the pink girl version of Sonic. That's going to take care of that comes in. Going to the character that comes in. There's Shadow right there. Shadow. There's Shadow. That's going to take the character that comes in for this season 10 ending. And Shadow might be faster than Sonic, or maybe they run pretty easy. You find out last episode. That's going to take it. There comes Metal Sonic. Alright, subscribe. Bye. See you in next episode. There is Metal Sonic right there. That was the end of Sonic Plus Adventure Season 10. Enjoyed Season 10. Subscribe. Bye. I'll see you later. Bye now. See you on Sonic Plus Adventure Season 11 Episode 1. Subscribe. Bye.